This is Yurii Lubkovych. He was a diplomat that lived between 1989 and 2023. He served as Ukrainian Secretary of State of the Ministry of Internal Affairs. Tragically, he was killed when his helicopter crashed into a kindergarten, killing at least one child.